Ladies and gentle cuties, it is time to continue the deep. Howdy and welcome to the continuation of Scott. Baby can once again withstand doing a million bajillion things all at once and not light on fire. That's right, folks. This poor little stand-in laptop, she's moving as fast as she can and equally as dying as fast. Those words made sense in Dee's head. Let it happen. Oh no, why is this box so big? Move, box, you can't see the cuties, they're in the way. Go away. Hi! Welcome to Dee! Yes, yes, clap your hands if you are believing in the power. Believing in the power. That is this poor chunky laptop. She's trying her absolute best not to die. But times are rough. The economy for beans is a sad one. It's a hard day in the bean economy. Therefore, all of you deserve a bean. Just one. One bean. Take one. Times are rough, have a bean. You'll get a bean, and you'll get a bean, and you'll get a bean, and everybody gets a bean! Yay! Everybody take a bean. Let's bring the power down just a smidgety bit. Now don't lick them, that tickles. Hey, hey, don't lick them, that tickles. Lot. It tickles a lot. No. Don't do it. Dee, speak so you can see more Dee. Now, this can't be a continuation of the party madness without Dee properly wearing her party attire. Bam! Last we left off, you had earned four demerits. But 10 is the challenge! Wiggly hat. Wiggly hat. Don't gnaw on the beans! No gnawing. Alright, you guys are out of ad zone. Will the laptop... Great poll idea! Let's go! All of Dee's love is getting sucked out, or are Dee's secretly playing a different role entirely? Are Dee's cute little hats actually funneling your love, affection, and joy to Dee? What if that is what is happening? What if that is what is happening right now? And by doing this cute little wiggly dance, Dee is powering up as we speak. Dee's birthday was only phase one. Next bot on the bean? Are you saying that Dee's beans are too lewd? Dee has to cover the beans. Oh no. Oh no, don't look. Don't look. Don't look. Sinful bean. Horrible. But sure, just for you, the next sticky, if, Shiggy! Remove your tongue, no. The next bean will go to, or the next sticker, demerits, will go to, hang on, the brain is loading. Dee's brain is struggling. We're loading in the brain. brain loading, one bit at a time. You'll cover the beans for the safety of everyone. Oh, how kind of you. How very selfless. Very selfless, thank you. Are we loading? Are we loading? All right, let's get this show underway. It is time. Time maybe to switch gears. Okay, party, go away. Go away, party. Let's clean this place up a bit. Ah, yes. This feels a little bit more appropriate for watching silly videos. What do you think? Put the beans carefully into Shinny's maw. No, this is not going to step in your face. No, Shinny. No. Dean needs to check one more thing. Okay, it is suppressed. Suppress D. Is it just nicer in echo? Should D continue speaking only in echo voice? It is a fire hazard, you are correct. In the beginning, it was intentional. However, D forgot to turn it off. True mysteries, yes. Where we last left off, very few had been... Did you guys see that? Did you see the hat devour the nut that had fallen upon D's head? Swearing it to you now. The hat ate the nut. It is a vacuum on D's head. Stop this! Immediately! Okay. Try again. Hi, Jamie. The Baka Bear? The Baka, these are D's demerits. This is how you know that D has left. Okay, Ben 10.
Look, Gwen, you have to treat a car like you treat a woman.
Mm-hmm.
Go on.
No, I sense I've made a mistake of some kind.
This is true, he did make a mistake. Making video button push very difficult. He keeps pushing the wrong button. Meat Valley! It's quiet. Oh no, did it break? Okay, it feels like it is quiet. Let D go to the volume mixer and crank it. Let's try that video one more time to do a volume test.
Look, Gwen, you have to treat a car like you treat a woman.
Go on.
Here we go.
No, I sense I've made a mistake of some kind.
That better? Better? Okay. Let me know if the volume sucks. Nope. Next. Where is this? Okay, Johnny Bravo. Oh no. Johnny Bravo, silly. Okay, come on. Why did it die? No. No. Mary! Call me Mary! Oh, you're close on that. Next! Close. This video hurts you? Okay. Yes, D has laughed four times, but only four.
This is a square.
Yes?
Can you guess which spot that goes
the
in?
The square.
The square hole.
That's right. It goes in the square hole.
Yes. Okay.
Good job.
And how about this rectangle? That one?
Also the square.
It goes in there too.
Also yeah. The square.
Up next, we've got this thin rectangle.
The thin rectangle.
Can you guess where that goes?
The thin rectangle.
That's right. It goes in the square hole. And up next, a cylinder.
A circle.
I think that goes in
the
square hole.
No!
We've also got this semicircle right
no!
here.
No!
Do you see a slot that would fit
the semicircle?
Semicircle?
The semicircle.
That's right.
Stop
it's
this. Stop! Stop this! Okay. What is this?
Up next.
Stop!
The triangle. We know what hole that goes
the triangle.
Into, right?
No!
That's
no!
right.
No!
Square hole.
What is
and
happening?
Up next.
What is this?
We have
what?
The arch.
The arch. The arch.
You guessed it.
The arch.
It goes in the
this
square
This is painful!
This is a rectangle.
This is horrible!
Can you guess where that goes?
No!
Square.
That's right.
It goes
the
in
square
a square! Hole.
Yeah.
Up next, we have a triangle. Do you see a hole that holds a triangle?
A triangle?
This is not
right.
happening. This is not
happening.
No! These OCD cannot!
The circle or
no!
Cylinder.
No!
Can you guess where that goes?
No!
That's right. The circle. We also have an arch.
Okay,
that
good.
That goes in
arch?
The arch
oh
hole.
My God.
Okay, good job. Good job,
we
you got it.
We also have a semicircle.
Job. You are not
a semicircle.
Idiot.
Do you see a hole that would fit the semicircle?
The semicircle?
Yeah,
that's right.
Traumatizing. That is trauma.
There's a thin rectangle. That goes in.
She's so happy.
Thin rectangle.
Why would they traumatize this poor
and
woman?
And last, we have a square.
The square?
You guessed it. That's right. The square hole.
Yes! Why would they traumatize this poor woman? She did not deserve this. She did
I'm
not
deserve.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Calm, calm down,
Stitch
internet.
Fix.
Why? Internet, what is wrong with you? This internet is freaking out. Oh God. This angers D. This angers D in a way that is making D blink. Opposite eyeballs. D only feels anger. D is mad at this. Hi Nuggets! Welcome to D! D's being traumatized. And trying not to laugh. Time to put down the internet.
Your contact lenses just arrived.
1-800 contacts?
They can't have my brand.
I have special eyes.
Look.
Eyes are beautiful.
Look with your special eyes.
My brand!
Oh, the way he said it and the wiggling. Oh no, this is kind of silly. No. Okay, give it one more.
Your contact lenses just arrived.
1-800 contacts.
They can't have my brand.
I have special eyes.
Look. Look with your special eyes.
My brand!
Okay. Okay, that's pretty silly. Okay. Okay. You make a fair point. However, pause for effect. Is that a hoe?
I'm doing the hoeing.
I am not doing any hoeing.
I don't even know what hoeing is.
Yeah, well, hoeing.
But anyway,
is
don't
it's
need a hoe. There's only
to
one tool
the
you need for garden.
Before you plant seeds.
Well, I've got it.
It's a hammer.
It'll be a hammer.
This
is
a hammer.
This
is that a hoe?
Is all you?
No, that's a shotgun. No, you used to be a hoe. What happened to you? You're not telling anyone that story? You're not telling anyone? Because ho, we're telling. Get it? It's funny. You can laugh now. Next. Laundry day. Oh, this one's kind of long. Let's see how it goes.
Ian!
Ian! Your mom's
I
calling!
This in your pants pocket? What is it?
What?
Well, I was doing the laundry and
a
I found
magical
this in
girl
your pants
wand.
Pocket. What is it?
I don't know. Are you sure it came from my pants?
Are you hiding something from me?
No, babe, no, I would never hide anything.
Oh, okay, don't you babe me. I just want to know what this is and what is... Oh!
Magical Girl Transformation Wand!
Okay, that's it. I've had it out here with you and your stories. I can't take this anymore. I'm out of here.
What? No, what?
Why would you get mad at this?
No, babe.
What if it was a present for you?
Galactic power transform!
Yeah! Start though. Do it right or don't do it at all. No pants. Man, you should be so much more hyped for your homie. But it didn't make me laugh. Very cool though. Next. Oh no! Is this Optimus Prime meme? Crap. Steal yourself, D. Steal yourself for the stupid humor. This is D's favorite.
Putang ina! Si Optimum Prime! Puking inang yun, Optimum Pride. Babe, si Optimum Pride do.
Oh no, it sounded like he's hacking up a loogie. No. Optimum Pride. So close, so close. Link and Zelda! Hairball. Okay, what we got?
You know? I'm glad you were the one to help Roro in so-
No! No! Link's talking! No! 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 Already, you've broken D's immersion. Get out. Immersion broken.
Sonya, I don't think I could have done it.
Really? To be honest, I can't help but feel that you could have-
Because I would have eaten that rock. Day one.
Why would you do that?
Looks like a fruit gummy.
Actually, Link, this might be something
Link
would
me.
Say.
I'm right! Staying on topic, would it be high in calcium or- Hey! That's my fishing arm!
That's my fishing arm. No. No. Okay, hang on. This reminds D of Char. Does anyone know who Char is? Everything by Char is an absolute joy. They're so cute. Look at this. Everything Char makes and everything Char touches is gold. Char's animations make D so happy. Her art is so soft and gentle and lovely, and her stuff is pretty silly. For example, her stuff is so silly, and she hand animates like all of it. It's really cool. But what that animation reminded D of was the one you showed reminded D of the soccer one. She has a bunch of fan animations of Link and Zelda in like normal everyday days and normal like everyday vibes. Like this one. They're very cute. They're very cute. D's wife! D's wife! He just looks so cool! Dang it, Sidon! You're a cute fish, but dang it, man. His wife. This waifu. He has a figurine courtesy of the cuties.
Dee loves how nerdy she is. She's so cute. No talk. Doesn't need talk. Only immaculate animated vibes. And her animation is just so good. Look at how nerdy and cute she is! You are the real wife. This is these anime waifu, but video game waifu. It's so cute. So wholesome. So cute. Can't go wrong. So cute. Oh no, he accidentally made him push the friend button. Char. Look up Char's stuff. Char's stuff is so cute. They're so cute. Okay, a bunch of you guys sent the videos for other VTubers. These not too comfortable showing a bunch of videos for other VTubers, but these friendos, heck yeah. Dee will watch their clips. Now back to Can You Make Dee Laugh? What's this? Isla!
What?
Wait, no, we saw this on stream! Drop it. This is too fast.
Wait, no!
Stomp!
My orange!
Ah, yes! Vicious stomp! Ah, yes! Vicious stomp! She does have the best laugh. What? Isla's live right now, being super cute and doing art. And Isla has the most adorable laugh ever. It's so warm and cozy. Go watch her art. It's lovely. But no. Dee has sealed her heart. To give you a big pff, a big pa. But is a pa a laugh? No.
Somebody in here?
Yes, right in front of you. It's Batman. You're looking right at him. What?
Something wrong?
What? He's not invisible! Poor Batman. Bro. He saw
Somebody
you.
In here.
You know he saw you. Why? He just said nope. Oh! Above his pay grade. Oh, okay. Yeah, Dee's like, his face very much looks like,
Somebody
I see
here.
You, homie. See, this is the, I see you, looks at him, and he looks at me. Now look at him. And then I close the door. Okay, so he just said nope. Movie studios, 2 seconds after Mickey Mouse entered the public domain. Okay.
Sir, is it time?
Wait.
Is it time?
Wait.
Waiting?
Go. Great, good. We love it. Next.
More, more!
Right away, sir.
You would think that they would have had this stuff ready to release.
I like where your mind is headed.
Sir, I have an idea for something slightly different. I don't like it, and I'm offended that you showed this to me.
Right. No, no, of course not.
This will be our masterpiece.
Okay. Have it ready. Have it ready to release. No. Let's read what some of those titles were. Maybe they were funny. Wait for it. And then I want you to type. And he typed.
Great.
The first one says, Mickey Mouse Slaughterhouse.
Good. We love it. Next.
Mickey is spooky, scary guy. By guy holding object.
More, more!
Right away, sir.
I can't keep doing this.
You'll watch this Mickey Mouse horror film late at night with your buddies thinking it will be cheesy fun, but it will be 90% filler scenes and really bad CGI, and you will all fall asleep. But hey, at least Mickey Mouse is scary guy now, the movie. Okay.
I like where your mind is headed.
Sir, I have an idea for something slightly...
Actually, interesting take on the Mickey Mouse iconography, not just a cash grab horror movie.
Different.
I don't like it, and I'm offended that you showed this to me.
Right. No, no, of course not.
Mickey Mouse has big scary teeth now. The movie.
This will be our masterpiece.
Okay. Next. Ooh, Zelda. Drama. Paradise. The game has kind of lost something for me, though. They had an opportunity for more story and development. And he's kind of sad that he didn't get that. Oh no, they can't watch this, you would laugh. Okay, and Fenari!
It sounds like a dog toy. But actually, this is a sonorous war cry of a very angry frog.
It's so ferocious. Accurate! Who did this? Who did this to you? This is great! Oh my god! Has she seen this? Has she seen this? Oh my god! One more.
So much fucking riz.
How much riz?
I don't know. I have about as much riz as a screaming toad in the desert. No!
It sounds like a dog toy. Actually, this is the sonorous war cry of a very angry frog.
This is so good! Okay, take it! Take your hard-earned bucks! You will take the demerit. You will take the demerit and put it on a bean. You win that one. Well done. That was great. What? Put it on a bean. Cover it up. The beans are too lewd. So you can see now, you have a total of 1, 2, 3. If you are here for Minesweeper, you know decant math. 4 and 5. Whoa, you're halfway there. The sonorous war cry of a very angry muff. He has to ask her if she's seen this. This is hilarious. This is good. This is so good. Oh, was that the last one? That was the last one of this collection. Okay, so there's the short videos now. These are the long boys. They were tall, so they needed a different window. Tall windows. Okay, what you got? Also, some people posted videos that were not TikTok or YouTube, which was what Dee requested, read the directions. So Dee could not play them. Dee, sorry.
I hereby sent you to 15 years in solitary confinement for kidnapping and first-degree murder. If you have anything to say for yourself, please speak now. Oh, no, I'm good with that. That's fine. All right. Wait, what? Yeah, when do I start? Can I go now, or?
That's fine.
You must be confused. You're going to be placed in a 100-square-foot room for the next 15 years of your life. Yeah, I get that. I'm just confused on what the punishment is here. What? You won't have contact with the outside world, and you'll be by yourself for 23 hours a day.
That sounds pretty good, actually.
Is there someone I can talk to that can make that 24 hours a day? I'm just curious. Sir, you're going to have to eat all your meals through a flap in the door, and you won't get to join the other inmates. Wait, so I get to eat lunch by myself, too? I want some, like, award or something, or? Okay, you only get 15 minutes of visiting hours once every 2 months. Like, this won't be a pleasant experience for you. 15 minutes is actually how fast my social battery dies, so whoever made that roll up has my sincere gratitude. All right, look, your sentence is 15 years, okay? Like, you'll be in your mid-40s by the time you get out. Like, how does that make you feel? Ah, crap, that's actually a really good point. Can we round that shit up to life by any chance? I hereby send you to 15 years in solitary
Beautiful. Introvert paradise. But Dee likes people, so Dee would be sad and miss people. Dee would cry. Hopefully Dee will not do crime. Don't do crime. Try not to do crime. If you can help it, don't do crime. What's this one?
We've asked them to bring in
We've asked
the
them
thing
to
that
bring
genuinely
the
causes
thing.
Them the most embarrassment.
Wow.
Okay.
Because
whoever's thing you deem the most cringeworthy will get the first 5 points of the show, and at the end of the episode,
Who's
the winner will take
cringe?
Home five monstrously embarrassing things.
Okay.
Champion number one, Bob Mortimer, what have you got?
I've brought in a picture that my son drew when he was about five.
Why would you be embarrassed about your son's drawing?
It was featured in the exhibition of his year's artwork.
No, he's not doing crime.
And it was what he drew that embarrassed me.
What?
What did he draw?
What did he draw?
He drew dog dirt.
On display at the school.
Yes, it was their little exhibition at the end of the year.
Were you genuinely embarrassed?
Not really.
Yeah, your kid's art is now on display. Be a proud dad.
We've asked them to bring in.
Proud parent moment. Why? What? No. Proud parent moment. No! 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 Who did this? Who did this? Whose fault is this? Whose fault is this? Who did this? Who? No! Oh, crap. Okay, steal yourself. Steal yourself, Dee. Hold your breath. Do not laugh. Steal yourself. No. No! Dee's gonna laugh before Dee even watches it. No, Dee knows what this stuff is. No! Hi, dog! Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't steal yourself. Don't do it, Dee. Don't do it. Don't do it! Okay, 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 okay. It's so stupid, but Dee loves it. Okay, 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 okay. We're calm. We're cool. We're calm. We're very nerdy. We're very serious vibes here. Only, only serious vibes.
Non-stick cooking spray. Non-spray cooking stick. Non-cooking spray stick. Non-stick, non-cooking spray. Sticking spray. Cooking sticks. Sticks cooking. Stick.
Okay. Okay, that's great. Thank you. Thank you. This is making very serious thoughts right now. Okay. Stop saying stick. No. One more for those in the back.
Non-stick cooking spray. Non-spray cooking stick. Non-cooking spray stick. Non-stick, non-cooking spray. Sticking spray. Cooking sticks. Sticks cooking. Stick.
She's gonna save this one for later. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. We're very serious, very serious. Stop it! Stop this! No! No stick. No stick. Is this funny? It's kinda cool! It's got some nice beats. Stab him in the eye! Skip the fighting? Oh, okay. Where's the end of the fighting? I'm lying on the cold hard
skeletons
no.
favorite snack.
Get right up in his face, do it.
Gas. Gas. Fuck. Gas. Gas. God damn you.
He's so aggressive. Why?
Why won't you answer me? What?
Absolutely got me. The sheer aggression. The sheer aggression. The. Yeah. Yeah. Eee! Love it. It's so pretty. You took the test? Oh man. Isn't it cute? So wait, you will swap the BGMs. You put on a great fight, chat. But Dio's too strong. You missed by one! One! So D will sing you a song instead. A normal song. Normal karaoke. That's right. Your baby song days are over. You have to settle for D singing good music. You have to settle for D being able to carry a tune in a bucket. You have enough points to make what happen? Opera? What kind?
I see this as an absolute win.
Oh? Are you sure it's not a threat? Cause it could be a threat. Can it be a threat? Can D be scary? Look at how scary D is. Rawr. Oh, there's that video from last time. This is true. This is true. Okay. But pick one song that does not suck. That's not a good category. Pick one song that at least has some good melody. That is what D requests. Melody. Melody. Also, stick. Stick.
Cooking.
Stick. Take you to church? What do you think? Yeah, D skipped over some that were either too long, were a part of a series that was not fit for this, or were on media. Media that was, what's it called? Not what D requested. Some people posted Insta. Sorry, bro. D does not Insta. They're named Nut and Twinkle. No. No, they are not. D will not name the No. Shush. D is not naming the components Nut and Twinkle. Baba Black Sheep. How about... D's got a better one if D can. Okay. Okay. A Okay. Has anyone ever watched The Tenth Kingdom? In The Tenth Kingdom... Uh-oh. Too many windows up. Close some windows, D. Close some windows. Close some windows. In The Tenth Kingdom... In The Tenth Kingdom... There is a point where they have to go to... Like... The Little Bo Peep Town. And in the Little Bo Peep Town, she has to make up a song. So this is the perfect rendition where she takes a wonderfully silly song and mixes it with an amazing one. Ahem, 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 ahem. Oh, where does this go? No, wait, this one goes behind D. Excuse D. Excuse D. Pardon D. Where do you think you're going? You, come back here, right now. D gives you! We will shear you. Yeah. Body or a lamb, make a big bleed. Playing in the field, gonna be a big ram someday. You got wool on your face, your big disgrace. Waving your fleece all over the place. Singing, we will shear you. Singing, we will shear you. Buddy, you're a young you, look at you. Playing in the field, gonna be a big ram someday. You got wool on your face, a big disgrace. Y'all waving your fleece all over the place. We will shear you.
Sing it,
we will shear you. Buddy, you're a young you, look at you, you're playing in the field, gonna be a big ram someday. You got wool on your face, your big disgrace, waving your fleece all over the place. Sing it, we will shear you.
Sing it.
We will shear you.
Everybody,
we will shear you. Rock you. How is the sink? Minus the scarf! Bye, Wicked Danish! Have a good one! How is it? Was it still scuff? We still scuff? We scuffing? Yes, no, maybe? What do you think? Oh, here, actual children's song. Actual song. How about Asleep? Asleep one, it's okay. Seems okay, let's check. Metronome. Beep boop bappa deep badu bappu beep boop bappa da badu bappu beep boop bappa da badu bappu beep boop bappa da. Dee 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 doo dee 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 doo dee doo da da dao. How's the metronome? Is D on time? D on time? Yes, no, maybe? Or is he slow? Okay, how about, okay, that's a good sign. How about not Twinkle Twinkle? D hates this song. Is there another nice children's song that like is melodic and doesn't make D want to tear her eyeballs out of her face? No! What about... Does Peaches count? D does not know any children's song that are melodic and don't make D hate life. London Bridge, Jimmy Crack Corn. How does that song even go? D knows like the first two lines. Bye, Demon Slayer. You will have to redeem them later. Smile! Smile! Do they have... How does it go? Let's see if D can remember. Because that's Pinky's song. Is this the karaoke version? Okay, let's see. Name's not Pinkie Pie, and he's here to say he's gonna make you smile and he will brighten up your day. It doesn't matter now if you are sad or blue, cause cheering up my friends is just what he is here to do. Cause I love to make you smile, smile, smile. Fills the heart with sunshine all the while. Cause all the hills he needs is a smile, smile, smile from his happy friends on the ice. He likes to see you grin, and he loves to see you beam. The corners of your mouth turned up is always the east dream. But if you're kind of worried and your face is made of frown, I'll work real hard and do my best to turn that stuff from upside down. Cause he loves to make you grin, grin, grin. But it up from each year and let it begin. Just give me a joyful grin, 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 and you'll fill me with your cheer. Are dark and lonely, and maybe you feel sad, but D will be there to show you that it isn't that bad. There's one thing that makes me happy and makes his whole life worthwhile, and that's when he talks to friends and gets them to smile. He really is so happy, your smile fills me with glee. He gives a smile, he gets he loves to make you beam, beam, beam. Tell me what my candy say to make you see. It makes you happy when you beam, beam, beam. Yes, it always makes me gay. Come on, every pony, smile, smile, smile. Fill his heart up with sunshine, sunshine. All he really needs is a smile, smile, smile. These happy friends of ears. Come on, every pony, smile, smile, smile. Fill me hard up with sunshine, sunshine. All they really need is a smile, smile, smile from these happy friends of ears. He has the perfect answer for tears. He's a smile as wide as a mile to make me happy as can be. Smile, smile, smile.
Come back,
no! Guys. Stop doing another video. That was cute. Good choice. Okay, dealer's choice. Dealer's choice. Dealer's choice. My Little Pony, man, that takes D back. That's old school. Man, that's D's childhood right there. It does not count! Slavina! D's gonna raise the price for that, he swears. Fine. Fine. Dee is not trying to oppress you. Dee does not want to sing children's songs. Okay. Okay. I am a nut. Where is it? Here's a new version. Nope. Wrong nut song. Here we go. No hype. He hates this song. Why would you hype this song? Do not. There's no reason to hype this song.
He's an acorn small and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. People always step on D. That is why he's cracked. You see, he's a nut.
He's a nut. He's a nut. He's a nut. He's not actually a nut. You're not allergic to D. He's not actually a nut. That is a lie.
Took myself on the telephone just to hear D's golden tone. Left D's cell phone for a day, then picked D up and half price day. D's a nut. He's a nut. He's a nut. He's a nut.
Took these cells to the movie show. Stay too late, said, hey, let's go. Took these hand and let thee out. Drove thee home and gave a shout. These are not, these are not, these are not, these are not. But thee is not actually a nut, so it's okay if you have a nut allergy. These an acorn small and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on thee, that is why these cracks you see. These are not, these are not. He's a nut, he's a nut. But D is not actually a nut, okay?
I'm a nut.
No, D's not a nut. Okay, palate cleanser. Desperate need for palate cleanser. Go! Palate cleanser! Palate cleanser! Any song request, anyone whatsoever. Anyone whatsoever, palate cleanser. Special? Ooh! Pokemon theme after Slovino's stupid twinkle little star. Here, maybe D can make it pretty. There we go. D will make it pretty. Palette cleanser pretty. Palette cleanser pretty.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how Dee wonders what you are up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, what you are. If you force Dee to sing, you will find a way to enjoy it. When the blazing sun is gone, when he nothing shines upon, then you show your light.
little bit of a science fact for you. Humans and the human-adjacent things, you're all made of the same stuff as stars. So when you think about these things, it's like stars learning more about themselves. Palette cleanser! Immediate palette cleanser right now. Right now. Ahem. No, Magna Spada. No. No. D is not a nut. Palette cleanser. Well, that was a good palette cleanser. What do you think? You know, that's a good question. If D had a type, what would D's type be? Besides, cuties. Pretend D is waggling eyebrows that D does not have. Wink? Oh wait, D doesn't have to say wink anymore. A wink? Wink? It's still hard to do. D is not a C dot. No. Close, but no cigar. If D was a Pokemon, probably D's type would be... maybe Fairy Psychic? Maybe Psychic something. If D's trying to think, what are Sun types? Usually. But D does not eat grass. No grass! D does not eat grass. Psychic fire, perhaps. Persian? But D is much more majestic. You'll see when D becomes a giant whammon. You'll see. Water. Earth. Fire. Air. The four nations. Long ago. Before the Fire Nation attacked. Man, Avatar was so good. Really, really wish that the subsequent Avatars would have kept a similar vibe. It just felt kind of empty afterwards. Is D electric? Not quite sure. Okay, D has stalled long enough. Let's go see if any of these friendos are still on. That would be wonderful. Let's see who's online. Who's online? Dee-dee-dee-doo. Dee-doo. Nice and short for today. Let's head on over to the ending! Whoa. Spooky! But not really. Today was kind of a short stream, but it's because we were finishing up the event. Now take a look, take a look. So, D cannot do Minecraft unless magically D can get it to work. D's still gonna try, but maybe computer's not able to do it. And then, what should D do tomorrow? Fry the computer with more web games. That's what D's gonna do. If D cannot Minecraft, then D is going to fry the computer with more web games. A version that cannot run. Don't miss D! Thursday is gonna be great. Thursday evening, we're gonna have a nice long stream because Thursday evening is gonna be Wind Waker. So we get to play cozy games, wrap up in a blanket, come and join D for some lovely nostalgia vibes. It'll be great. It'll be great. Flash is dead. It's because it's insecure too, though. So there are reasons these things happen. There are reasons these things. Let's see. Are you on? Is one of these friends on? Let's see. No. I already saw you in chat. What about Perry? Perry's on! We're raiding Perry. We're gonna go raid this cute bug. She's so adorable. What do you think? If D finds it, Super Mario crossover? Oh, D's never played. Recommend? Okay. D's not a normal fairy. D he's definitely psychic something. You will see more of why in the future. Oh, so it's still got more D to go, okay? Yeah, D is looking forward to releasing all of the debut merch and hopefully more now that we've had more time to prepare. Okay, here's a proper message for this raid. The scuff raid. Be nice to Perry, she's a sweet bug. She's a very sweet bug. Please be nice, cuties. Take care, cuties. Have a wonderful rest of your day. And we will see you soon, okay? Okay. Okay. Bye. Whee. Don't forget to grab your raid message pinned at the top of the screen. Raid is ready to go in 3, 2, 1. Take care.